new music coming out, and the song's coming out next week.